It's going to get more tough. In October, in November, we're going to see more mortality. It's a moment that the countries don't want to hear this bad news, and I understand.
The virus will continue to kill, and the economic recovery globally will be delayed.
The vaccine. People, I hear the whole time, the vaccine is going to be the end of the pandemic. Of course not. We don't even know if the vaccine is going to help to all population groups. Some signs we get now is that it will help for one group and not for the other. And then if you have to work with different vaccines, what a logistical nightmare. End of the pandemic is the moment that we as a community are going to learn how to live with this pandemic. And it depends on us, and that's a very positive message. I mean, also with COVID, the people are vulnerable and prone, and there are many other pandemics. There's a pandemic of chronic disease.